wouldn't have shown it.
Alright, well, we're playing Bugsnax. How you feeling about this, Isaac?
I'm tired. I'll be honest.
Tired.
We've recorded a lot of stuff today.
Done a lot of stuff. It is currently also 1:30, 1:46.
1:45, yeah.
So, we're in the wee hours tonight, but I wanted to get a little bit of Bugsnax in, because I just couldn't enjoy this game.
One perspective, me and Gavin played through it?
No, it was me and you.
Yeah, I went back.
Yeah, but he was there. He wasn't like fully invested.
I played through it myself, pretty much. In control.
Yeah.
The first time we played through it.
And I was there. He streamed it. I was there watching. But he was at the helm. And so now we did the old switcheroo. I'm at the helm. And we're revisiting it because, A, we want to have, you know, it's a good content, good let's play. But also, there's been an update.
Not
yet. No?
Later in the summer, there'll be an update. So if we come back to Bugsnax, you'll see it.
Okay.
But, you know, this game's big for esports.
Yeah.
My in-game name now is Bunger. We're big Bunger guys.
It's a good game. It's a
solid game. Should have been game of the year.
Absolutely.
No. John is also here. He'll be in the background.
He might mumble every now and then.
He'll talk about something or say something really absurd.
Exactly. But let's just get it going.
Yeah, I will pop in and out of it.
Yeah, he's been sitting at the helm all night, so he's probably gonna take it easy a bit more.
I've played Bugsnax already, also.
Yeah. Well, we both have.
Yeah, but I was in control.
Yeah. So let's go. New game. Hey, look at that. Evidence. It took us 4 hours and 40 minutes.
Hopefully, you could save more of them at the end of the game than I did.
We got all except for two, I think. 75%, that's not bad.
Two of them I didn't save because I didn't know what was going on.
That's true. So hopefully with a newfound knowledge.
You should be able to save them all.
Yeah, boob.
I forget how awesome the music is. So, you know?
A boobs.
Whoa. We do be sailing. Oh, I forget we come in an airship. Like Mario.
Fluffy hands.
Whoa! Yes, we are off. So I think first things first. Did we jump off initially?
No.
Did we try?
No, I don't.
Are we doing a note? Oh, here we go. All right. Well, that takes care of that.
You can change anything if you want.
I think it feels good so far.
You know what I'm saying? Me and you basically play on the same iron sensitivity, so
what the fuck?
Probably feel similar.
This is true. And you know what? Look at him scamper. I also have a sneaking eye button that I can.
Yeah. Well, also, I think I was on high sense when I was playing.
Feed?
Like snacks, so the sensitivity might be higher than
me. Oh. Whoa.
Feet. Straight.
It just thunders.
No!
Whoa, it
no!
It's a sprint mechanic.
No!
Oh, yeah. Oh, we got a glazed chocolate cake at the grocery store, and it was probably one of the best things you can buy there right now for the price. For the price.
I can't even get chicks in video games. Come on.
I'm lucky, Sean. He just said he can't even get chicks in video games.
Fucked it up.
Oh, Sean's playing Cyberpunk. Another.
Damn it. Yeah. So mad. Ah.
Put a little more context to what he says.
Got rejected. Bummer.
Uh oh.
That's a That's twice now that I shoot my shot.
Oh no, we're going down. Oh snap, out cold.
It was Mako.
It was Matsuru. 2 weeks earlier. Are we rolling?
Greetings, I am Lisbeth Megafig, intrepid explorer, seeker of the unknown,
oh my fucking god,
undiscovered creatures. And she's a real charmer.
Oh, Egabil,
stop.
Oh, yeah.
What? The people deserve to know. You're the only one who gets
it. Ricky, cut that out.
Thank you,
what?
Keanu Reeves.
That's a little bit of a spoiler.
I'm Lisbeth, and I have made an incredible discovery here on Snaktooth Island.
Ricky, cut this out.
Don't cut this out, Rick. This is important. This is important lore.
Not this. Not the cutscene in game. You know.
Construction of our settlement is well underway.
The psychological.
Oh.
Wow, they really did lose me. Unlucky.
What discovery could tempt us to start a new life in the untamed wild?
Unless they're outside, but I don't think they're outside.
They're the most delicious thing in the world. You haven't lived until you've tried one.
Look at it's Gavin.
True. Half bug, half snack. There's nothing quite like them. There's one now.
I got it.
Your motel. Why can't I call my motel?
There he is.
Yeah.
As for you, I'm sure you're wondering why I've sent you this film. I've read your work. The Shadow of Grumpfoot, The Secret of Soylent Grump, stellar pieces of journalism.
Yeah, there you go.
Like me, you have a passion for discovering unknown truths. And also like me, you truly recognize your talent. You are just the Grumpus I need to share my story with the world.
I forgot what called Grumpus is.
Yeah.
Come to Snaktooth Island.
Yeah, I'll look it up when
you
Bugsnax,
and I will share the incredible tale of Bugsnax.
Alright, we're back. So yeah, that was kind of the main premise. That's a good introduction. I think from here on out we'll kind of always be quiet during big
left on my shoulder? Since the fuck when?
So we don't distract from it too much. Unless there's some kind of funny quip. But,
Bugsnax DLC was inspired by the second Jurassic Park movie.
Interesting.
They don't have an official date on the DLC. Sometime in the summer.
Okay. Alright, so let's talk to CC Clumbernut.
Wow. That's your new lead? Another monster hunt?
With the
Do you have any idea how much trouble you've caused me? I had to recall 500,000 papers and give a public apology. All because your Grumpfoot turned out to be a lost football mascot. We've been over this. It doesn't matter how eye-catching your articles are if I'm stuck cleaning up your sloppy work. You're already out of second chances. And now you're gonna follow Elizabeth to some grump-forsaken island?
Overwatch.
Elizabeth Megafig
Damn, that's
is either
a, cool
a
ass
con
name.
Artist
Ooh,
or a lunatic.
Shit.
Remember that whole
that
mess
cool.
with Grumplantis?
Oh.
This Bugsnax thing is just her latest delusion.
Hold up. Ooh, wait a minute.
Why don't you believe me? We're doing a 100% playthrough, so we're gonna get all of these.
Because I've got a working brain. Do your research. Ships go missing around there all the time. The place is like me before I get my coffee. Deadly.
Classic. You don't want to see me before my coffee, Joe. You love to see those.
She got a little famous after stumbling across some forgotten civilization
something?
In Grumpsylvania.
Let's go.
She's been coasting off that success ever since.
Well, I mean, that's a pretty good reason to, you know, investigator to see, you know, how truly lucky that was, or if it was.
Yeah, baby! Let's go!
Exploring, so.
This
going.
Is absurd. Only a desperate loser would follow Lisbert. Well, it is a tantalizing story.
Isaac, I got
true.
A kiss from a virtual
we'll
woman.
We'll just have to hear it from Lisbert herself.
Here.
Say you get an interview
Diego,
with her
I got a kiss
and make
from
it back alive.
A woman.
You just That's might keep your job.
Nice.
Now get going and try not to fall off a cliff or something.
It's funny because I just did that, you know? Fell off a cliff. Well, at least I'm not dead. Whoa. Stand up. Let's go. Let's go see what that bad boy. Hello.
Lizbert? Is that you? Oh, thank Grump you're alive. Too bad I'm dying, though. What? Oh, this is me, Philbo. I was looking for you, but I got hungry and I couldn't catch any bugs.
I'd like to help out. Now I drive off into the wind.
Where's Lizbert?
What? That's a weird question. Is he in my car? Lizbert?
I don't think that's my car.
So obviously I'm not Lizbert. Well, duh, because we're just talking about her.
What's up with this?
The question is, who am I?
Did I get a bike?
Wait,
I don't think I was given a bike.
Lizbert?
Yes,
the bike that one.
It doesn't matter who you are. Please get me something to eat.
Thinking,
that'd be
buddy.
Just a tad bit rude to steal the bike from another guy.
What a guy.
Ow.
Me?
I think there's a bug snack right over there.
Philbo.
Could you get a good look at it? Find out which one it is for me.
I'm genuinely surprised that Isaac is that attached to Bugsnax.
Oh, it's such a great game, Sean. You don't even know.
Is it actually? Because, I know some people, I've had also Bagel tell me that, oh, we should play Bugsnax and all of that, and I've, seen Video Game Donkey, and I'm like, is it, a meme? Is it a bit? Or is it,
No, it's such a cute, wholesome game that's, also fun.
Fair enough.
So, right now I'm looking at a Strabby. Very simple. Walks in a straight line. What else? A little shy, but that's okay, they just need some space. Wish that was smaller.
What's up? Did you meet someone?
Did I what?
Did
you meet
someone?
No, I wasn't there. Or Sean would just say he was surprised that you liked the game.
That I what?
That you liked the game.
Bugsnax? Why?
I don't know.
It just seems like an odd bit that everyone... Yeah, it's been a big meme for everyone talking about how good Bugsnax is.
Oh, we gotta report to Phil, though.
It just seems so odd, because I remember back when it was, announced in, E3, everyone, absolutely clowned on the game.
Should have been Game of the Year.
Me, anyway.
Exactly.
Well, it's not that it's surprising, because everyone, was so unenthused by the announcement at E3. I want to listen to jazz, not fucking Police Death Reports.
Put the snack trap down there, and then we'll hide.
Another thing. We should ask the audience is how the uploading, how would you want this to be uploaded?
Oh,
either in long parts or short parts?
Definitely in I'm thinking 20-minute chunks.
Hide behind this rock.
Probably do something where you have
unlisted small chunks, and if they want more Bugsnax, then
by recommendation, do clips. And then have an unlisted playlist that's your big VODs or whatever, the full gameplay thing.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's what all the YouTubers are doing now. It's kind of what I do as well, except for me, it's purely out of the fact that I stream on YouTube.
Man's just trying to live his life.
So what happened to your arm there?
This? Pretty neat, huh? A side effect of eating Bugsnax. Anywho, I'm still recovering. I could use maybe 3 more Bugsnax. I'm sure that scope of yours will come in handy. Skin and plan, I always say.
Well, here's the thing, Isaac.
Oh no! Ah, shit! I should have.
His arm just turned
into
a strawberry. To me, that'll always be a bit of a concern, you know.
Oh shit! I really should have asked her how she's doing. I kind of want to make sure that she doesn't fucking murk herself.
Grab this trap, place that there. Go ahead and hide and give it a space. What in the world was that? Here you go, big man.
Hell yeah, the jazz is back.
One,
no
two,
more police
three,
reports.
And we lost a leg.
unlucky.
Yes.
Pegleg.
Yeah. Good old strawberry boy.
Hello. Hello, Mario.
What are you? Well, I got my thing sucked away. I'm lucky.
Your soul sucked away?
No, I got my trap sucked away with some kind of critters.
What you sound like?
Yoinked it.
Only yoinking I do is yoinking.
Got it. And let me feed you, my friend.
Huh?
I was just feeding my friend Bilbo. I gotta get you one more.
Feeding bomb, or like...
Oh, hello. How do I... Damn, again.
I'm gonna get rid of you. I'm gonna get rid of you. I'm gonna get rid of you. You. A good way to make money in Cyberpunk is just pick up all the random shit.
Definitely want to catch one more strawberry. Maybe we should try to carry it. I think that's part of why I love this game so much, Isaac.
Pokemon game?
It's like playing a Pokemon game. Except you eat the Pokemon.
There's no story.
You are a lifesaver, buddy.
Oh,
sorry, I was too busy dying to introduce
Maybe
myself.
Maybe one day I'll understand the epic legacy of Bugsnax.
Yeah,
basically. Around here.
The bigger appeal of,
Sorry if this is a stupid question, but,
the gameplay aspect.
What are you doing out here?
So what am I doing out here? I'm here to investigate Bugsnax.
Well, good news. They're all over the place. It's hard to catch them.
Kind of
though.
Looks like Sean.
I know who you are.
Blue.
You're the journalist.
Yeah.
I knew it was stupid to ask. Lesbert said you'd be coming.
Sean probably sounded like you would say that.
Still,
no,
it's my job to show you the way to town.
About, like, one day maybe,
follow me.
One day maybe I'll understand the,
Alright, well.
The legacy of Bugsnax.
We're going to the main city, so, Isaac, I think.
You're gonna cut this one?
I think this is where we're gonna cut the first episode. Mm-hmm. So, thanks everyone for stopping by for the inaugural Let's Play video of Esports.
Inaugural?
I think this will be a good time. I think we're gonna have fun. And so, we'll be back before you know it. Bye-bye.